Make a meal, for real. solve the problems. 1, 2, 3,000 problems.
You got problems. She's got problems. Got problems. 3,000 problems. Got problems.
3,000 problems.
It's a cool summer night. My 4-4's on my waist. Got a half a stick of dynamite. Got some beef for some niggas across town. Bring my man to the ground. I gotta shut him down. They roll up on my block. I'm in my little brown hoodie, so they guess I want the right ride. They walk close towards my ride. Surprise, motherfucker, is a head from the south side.
1, 2, 3,000 problems. 1, 2, 3,000 problems. 1, 2, 3,000 problems.
I jumped on the southern state, then I brushed it out the hipster. One down and one to go. I heard the next nigga's home and he's gotten up on the dough. I can't get in the nigga's door. I slapped the nigga in the jaw with my nickel plated 4-4. And word up, y'all should've saw the way this nigga hit the floor when the freaky got raw. Some bitch tried to burst, but I shot her in the back. Hey yo, money, where your stash at? He took me back inside this room. Beside the safe full of cheesy ass mad bags of boom.
1, 2, 3,000 problems. 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 1
my man.
I got this nigga locked down with my joint to his gut. And word up, he got a mad rest. Hey yo, money, what's this address? 1245 Boulevard, Quicksand. And tell my man to drive the caravan. Understand, I'm on a mission. And just be nice to pack some extra ammunition. And get some fillies from the store. You park the van on the corner and you're coming through the side door.
1, 2, 3, 3,000 bottles.
It's not about the promises you made. It's not about the friends you might have made or love that is gone. Life is what you give. It's not about the stupid things you did. It's not about the way things could have been. It's about moving on. It's all about you. So every morning when you wake, before the first step that you take, just think it's all what you make it, and you make it through.
Yeah,
class.
This life will leave you stressed out, left out, with your neck out. Ain't nothing changed, real life, so we deal right. But it feels like it's something strange. We wondering the dumbest things and let everything get under our skin. Trouble again, trying to impress somebody else is fucked in the head, so do you. You'll never make everyone happy, it just won't happen. At the end of the day, when all say it's said, you better be ready to go back at them. I learn slow, my verse shows my growth, my wisdom. If you positive or you negative, it don't make a difference, not when you live it. Some of the most successful people on this planet will kill themselves or somebody else. Life they really couldn't manage. Then we got bums, alcoholics on the streets, with no stress, nowhere to rest, nowhere to dress, nowhere to sleep. And they say, fuck my morals, I'm drinking away my sorrow. I'm living life and I'm happy, I ain't thinking about tomorrow.
It's all about you. You. So every morning when you wake, before the first step that you take, just think it's all what you make it.
Yeah.
Make it through. It's all about you.
You.
So every morning when you wake, before the first step that you take, you think it's all what you make it, and you make it through. Life is what it brings. It's not about cars and fancy things, or hair salons or diamond rings, girls. Don't you lose no sleep. Life is all about the things you'll never figure out. It's all about the people you allow and the memories you keep.
This here is life. So tell me, who chooses what's wrong and right? Is it what we see on TV? Get a job, raise a family? That's how I was raised, how I was brought up. Get a wife, a son, and a daughter. That's how I was taught to be proper. Never thought anyone could get caught up. Then slowly I grew up, and the fairy tale quickly vanished. Realized that life is a bitch and shit. You gotta be able to stand it, and you gotta be able to handle it. The stress and the pressure, you channel it, and you learn to cope at the end of your rope. Any way that you can, with liquor or dope, or work hard, raise your kids, strip clubs, whatever it is, smoke weed, shoot hoops, whatever you find your happiness through, it's your life. Just make sure you know what you want when you go to get it. Keep doing this shit for you, not your crew or the dude you're trying to impress, kid. Life is simple, life is hard, and yeah, life is fun. So enjoy the things around you before your life is done.
You.
Do you.
Every morning when you wake before